Good evening, Elizabeth. How are you?
Great. Are you feeling good?
Yeah, nervous.
Oh, don't be nervous. You'll be good. This is good. All right, so at your audition, you had a lot of positive feedback from the judges, so there's no reason to be nervous. We all love you. And where are your peeps out there?
Apparently right there.
Excited to do this for?
Well, my mom was the one who wanted me to start singing, and I always said, no, I shouldn't, and finally I thought I would do it just for her, and
aww. So, yeah. So you did it for her, you're going to give her the prize money if you win?
No.
I think that kind of says it all. Okay, so let's give it up. I'll let you get back to your spot there. With I Dreamed a Dream, here's Elizabeth Zubeak.
Voice is soft.
round of applause. Great performance.
A really good applause there. Do you think they're going to put their chips in yours, or? She'll be watching you. Okay, let's get to two of our judges.
Tell you, Elizabeth, if I were your mom, I would be so very proud of you. You are amazing. You know, the first time we saw you, I think I mentioned to you, you gave me goosebumps. And I've been in this industry for a long time. Maybe I'm jaded, I don't know. But you know what, that doesn't happen very often. And you gave me goosebumps tonight, but you made me cry too. You know, I just, honestly, I love your voice. You've got such powerful delivery. And you know what, I'm so proud of you tonight because we were talking about the eye contact thing. You totally nailed it. You know, you reached out and you grabbed and pulled us all in, and that's what got to me, because you hit me right here. You know, I wasn't just hearing your voice, you captured me, and that's what we were telling you the last time, and you nailed it. You came out here, and you totally delivered. I'm so proud of you.
Hi, Elizabeth. Oh my God, that was fabulous. Unreal. You have such a sweetness to your voice that's very, very listenable. And then you pull out the dynamics and your articulation, your pronunciation, and the emotion that comes through your facial expressions. I would have liked to see more hands doing a little bit more because I'm a little more of a drama king. I said king. But you know what? It still came through, and as Shelley had said, your eye contact with the audience, your presentation, you performed, and your voice performed, and as a package, you are dynamic. Congratulations.
Awesome. Elizabeth Zubeak, everybody.
Remember that name? I'm sure you're going to be hearing it again and again.